make him whistle like a missile. Bomb, bomb.
Oh my, what is this?
Hey guys, it's Zach. Today I'm back with another reaction. I'm gonna be watching Blackpink's Boombayah and Whistle. You guys have told me in the comments section that Blackpink is a new girl group from YG that just debuted. I'm pretty excited to watch them. I don't know what to really expect. I don't know YG's style yet, so I'm hoping that Blackpink will give me a good sense of what YG is all about, and I hope they kill it. I'm really excited for these girls. Okay guys, so let's jump right into it. I'm gonna get started with Whistle in 3, 2, 1. Interesting visuals right from the beginning, I notice. What are they doing? Oh, the fishes, wow.
Hey boy.
We should like hang it upside down. Whoa.
Make a whistle like a missile. Bomb, bomb.
Who is she? I wanna know all about her. I love her. She is so bad. Bomb, bomb. Ayy. She's lit. Oh my god, this visual right here. I love it. She's so pretty too. This is my girl at the beginning of my bomb, bomb. This is her, I love her. Already, within 1 second. This beat though, okay. Okay, Blackpink. I'm feeling it. Switch up here. We got a little country sound going on. Confused, but it works. Oh, she's pretty too. They're like floating. It's so sweet. They all can dance. I can see. I like it. Yes. Come on, Blackpink. This like whistle instrumental part too. Lit. I'll hold up. She just looked back at me so angry. This girl, I love her though. Her rap style is just like, okay, I see them. Alright, I love it. Back to the Western country kind of tempo beat. It's a little odd that it's like, I wouldn't like think it would be placed there, but it sounds nice. Pada, pada, pada. Sounds so cool. She's on a horse. She was flying. Interesting visual. Them all sitting at the table. Whistle like a missile. She back. I love her. Bomb, bomb. All right, Blackpink. Now I'll give my thoughts on Blackpink's Whistle. You guys, this song, first of all, this whistle background beat thing that was going on through the whole thing, I loved it. Like, it sounded so nice through it. My girl that started it, make him whistle like a missile. Bomb, bomb. That was so sweet. She snatched me, like, at the beginning, like, I'm whistling like a missile. She was lit. Next thing I want to talk about, these visuals. They were no joke in this. They gave us scenes that were mentally stimulating. They made you think. I saw them a few times, like floating. I don't know what that was all about. That was sweet. It didn't go unnoticed. Like, it was just a little parts in the video like that. That was cool. I liked how they were sitting on the globe too. I thought that was like really a cool aesthetic visual to see. Also the fishes swimming in the car, I believe. Very interesting. A lot of stuff going on that I really took note of and liked. There was two rappers and two singers. So four altogether, members of Blackpink. Both of the rappers came direct. They came ready to kill these raps, and it was awesome. Next to the vocalist, they both were great. The girl with the reddish hair, she was awesome. I think she was one of my favorites throughout this. Her vocal was just so nice to hear. And the other girl with the black hair, she was really pretty. She did the shh. She had a lower voice. I took note of that too. I think it's really unique and something that contributes to the group in a positive way. Each member, I feel like, has their own unique talents that make Blackpink, Blackpink. Last thing I wanted to talk about, we saw y'all dancing. You know y'all can hit those counts. Y'all did that. I can't wait to watch a stage performance of this because this looks like it'll be lit live. So that was my reaction to Blackpink's Whistle. Now we're gonna move to Boombayah in 3, 2, 1. This beat already though, okay. All right, y'all can be in my area. Blackpink. Oh! Yes, I love her. Both of these rappers have so much charisma, and like, I don't know, it's just so cool to see. Ah. So pretty. I love her, I swear to God. My vocal. Yes, I love her. Also, visuals of this song, the backgrounds are sweet. I love the pink and the blue tints. They look so nice, so nice. Wow. You guys just see that? Wow. I'm dead already. All right, you in my area, Blackpink? Middle finger. Oh, pump up the jam. The rap to singing switches are like so effortless, so perfect. Oh my, what is this? I've never seen anything like that. That was so like impressive, creative. Crawling on the floor like that? What the heck? I love this girl that's singing right now. I swear to God. Boombayah. Whipping that hair. I love that. So sweet. I want to roller skate with Blackpink. I want to roller skate with y'all. Y'all look like you're having so much fun right now. Blackpink. Now I'll give my thoughts on Boombayah. This song was a turn up, lit, party, beat drop kind of song. They transitioned so well from the rapping to the singing. That's what I like to see a lot, and that's what makes a good song, to be honest. The members, the four members, I think they complement each other so well, and I'm definitely seeing YG's style through them, and it's something that I really like. I hope that they're around for a while. Another thing about Boombayah, the dancing sequences in this song were like mind-blowing. They were whipping their hair, killing these like combos, and then homegirl with the red hair, my vocalist, she was crawling like backwards on the floor, and it was just something like, whoa, like I haven't seen this stuff before. It makes you like watch it and be like, wow, like you guys really put a lot of work and effort into this, and it looks lit. It looks great. Next thing I want to talk about, color schemes. I saw a lot of blues, blacks, and pinks. This I really liked. It was kind of like neon, and the backgrounds in the music video complemented each person, and the outfits also complemented that as well. The girl with the blonde hair, her rap at the beginning, her little section at the beginning that was all in English, it was so great. Like, just to start a song out like that, it just shows that you guys are coming out swinging, and I'm excited that it was like that. Last thing I want to talk about with Boombayah, the vocal sections in it were so strong for me. I just thought they were done so well. The girl with the red hair and the girl with the black hair, how they were like switching back and forth before the chorus, before the Boombayah part, it was just so nice to hear. The music and beat progression sounded like awesome in that, and it's a lit song. Now I will give my overall thoughts on Blackpink. I think Blackpink came to war with this debut. They looked so focused, they were ready, and they knew what they were doing. And another thing about Blackpink that I really want to mention is that this group from YG does only have four members, which is a lot less than other K-pop groups that are out there. And with four members, each member gets a very good amount of lines, and the lines are distributed very evenly. I really like this because it gives each member their own chance to shine. I think that this is great. I think that Blackpink will do great things in the future. They will continue giving us good music, awesome videos, great raps, good vocals, good visuals. I loved it. Blackpink did not come to play. That was my thoughts on Blackpink. Let me know in the comments section what you guys want me to react to next and what you thought of my reaction today. I'll see you guys soon. Thank you.